some of the stronger indicators or the leading indicators. The corporate health indicator is strong, so my allocation model says I should be at my maximum, which is about 80% stocks. Where we're going forward, I don't see us in a downturn in the next 3 or 4 months. One of the indicators that I like is the market turning points, because it takes the most sensitive indicators to the economy and looks at, are they positive or negative? And it's supposed to give me a warning of the inflection points. And right now, there's no warning of a downturn in the economy. Where I do see some weakness is we are approaching